was in my teens, and then I got out of it for a while and started collecting again after my son was born a couple years later. And the comic shop that I went to about 20 years ago or so is still there today with the same owner, so that's really cool. So anyway, today I'll be putting a bunch of comics that I haven't gotten around to, putting them into their protective bags, which helps preserve them somewhat from oxidation and from getting stained or anything like that, along with a backing board, which helps to keep them straight so that they don't bend or get creases or anything like that. And that's basically it. I will be doing some videos going over some of the books that I collect, that I personally recommend, and I'll be getting to those videos at some point. American Vampire, Batman, Catwoman, Hellboy. There's about a dozen titles that I currently collect and recommend, so stay tuned for those videos. But this is just going to be nothing but bagging and boarding. And all you really need is some polypropylene bags, current size comic covers by Comic Care, pretty much standard. And then some backer boards. These are 100 in here. And that's really it. at the beginning, I'll be going over some of the comics that I collect and recommend. And I also want to start a weekly or bi-weekly pull list video of the comics that I get periodically, the latest issues, and somewhat of a review, but more of just to see what's of the latest issues that have come out. So I'll be trying to do that at some point.